I went to see my grandfather today.
You did? Why?
Answers.
Did you get any?
No, but I won't give up. I need to ask you some questions.
Okay, sure, I can't guarantee you I can answer them though.
That's the thing, Joel, isn't it? I never really know which side you're on. About the only thing I know is that you're not on mine. This president is dumb, are you sure about that?
Yes, he's stumbled upon this himself.
So he only knows as much as we've told him?
Yeah, that's how it appears.
How can you be so sure that he's not working with them or on behalf of them because it would suit their agenda perfectly? My grandfather wanted this technology rolled out last century.
Because they're just as surprised by the president's hijacking of the program as you are.
So you are in contact? Joel, why? Why would you stay around them?
Don't judge me, Dylan. I didn't land on my feet the same way you did. I don't have a wife who after 15 years still rushes home for a booty call because I can't handle the stress of the day. I'm completely on my own. You're all I had, and you walked away, 18 years ago.
Okay, firstly, you need to stay away from my wife. I understand that you are gonna watch me closely, but she has nothing to do with this. Secondly, don't you ever talk about her that way ever again. You wouldn't know the first thing about real love or sacrifice. So don't diminish our relationship by calling it a booty call. I will fucking kill you. Thirdly, you never had me, Joel. We were both prisoner to same sick birthright and our relationship. Our relationship wasn't a friendship. We were bound together by that sick fuck. We witnessed things that nobody should.
It was everything to me. You were my brother, Dylan.
Brothers don't do the things they made us do.
I know the way it happened was fucked up, but it brought us closer. I don't regret the part about us.
Then you're as fucked up as they are. Get some help, Joel, for fuck's sake. That's not normal. In 10 days I'm going to start testing on humans. Because I cannot fathom unleashing this technology on any other unsuspecting person, I'm going to be the subject. It scares the shit out of me, and I just pray that when my greatest fears are unleashed upon my mind, I don't see his face. Or yours.
I will always love you, Dylan.
Go talk to someone, you're a fucking mess.
Yeah. I've got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier.